Sacramento Police Department's Canine Unit. I'm also the president of our Canine Association. And our Canine Association is a nonprofit that we run that's separate from the City of Sacramento. And our Canine Association's main function is to pay for all of our retired dogs' food and medical. So all the money that we raise from selling our merchandise and from generous vendors like the Italian Hot Rod Association help pay for all of our retired dogs' food and medical. And currently we have 8 dogs in retirement that are direct beneficiaries of our association. As a canine unit, we have 8 dual purpose dogs.
Bye, man. Same guy pinstripes that car. Pinstripes that car. Over. 40 years apart.
That's cool.
Yeah. Can I see a cheese?
You want the cheese?
Yeah.
Okay.
Please.
$20, right? Yeah, $20 is sitting there. What do you want to buy?
You accept Apple Pay?
$10.
Oh, just keep it there. Keep it there.
Oh, you want the cheese here.
Thank you very much.
That's a